I remember I had to go do a funeral for a family member back in North Jersey. And this family member that passed away, I hadn't seen for over 30 years. All I did was got word that they passed away and they needed someone that would do the service. I said, well, listen, don't go pay money to someone to speak. I'll go ahead and eulogize her. Her name Vivian. I said, go back. And I remember driving up. No, I actually caught a flight, drove up to Newark, and then got in the car and drove. And I remember when I got to the funeral home, because they didn't have a lot of money, they was concerned. So you don't have to pay no one. The Lord said to me, as freely as it's been given, you freely give back. So I was going to do that. And so when I got there, I parked the car. I hadn't seen anyone. Some people I had not seen in 25 years, 30 years plus. Maybe even a little longer. The last time they saw me, I was in the club. I was the DJ in Club Zanzibar in Newark, New Jersey. Some of you are not familiar with the place. And when I went in, I had on my civic attire. And here I come walking around the corner. And when people saw me, you should have saw their facial expressions. Wait a minute, is that Kev? Wait a minute, that's Kev? DJ Kev? As my wife would laugh, the mixologist, was that him? Here I come walking around with my collar and my civic attire. And all they could do is look dumbfounded. They were shocked. Lord, what a change that's come over me. It wasn't nothing that Kevin did. It was what God did. And they had to recognize it visually. Not only did they recognize it visually, but the Lord gave me a word so they could recognize it verbally. That my speech had changed. My walk had changed. My actions have changed. What about yours when you go back in the midst of people that know you?